What's up out there? Good morning or good evening, wherever you're at, whatever time it is. It's Wordplay the Young Man. I'm gonna do something a little different for you right now. I'm gonna drop an actual poem. I started off writing poetry, and then basically it evolved into the rap and rhyme. So I'm gonna take it back to the root of how I started this. This piece right here is called Sunbeam. I feel a chill on my fingertip. So I pick up the pen and the warmth from my heart explodes through my body. Thoughts spark like metal to concrete. Flesh connects to pen, pen to paper, then thoughts are born like semen. Thoughts are bred and fed in the mind. My mind is fed books like puppies and pedigree daily and steadily. I spawn creativity like the mind of a child. Constantly reading in between line like the grout and the tile. Impressing others is of no interest. This writing is done for myself, like living alone and doing the dishes. And if you happen to like it, when I rap and recite it, ignite it, I'll put the book out so you could buy it. Don't bite it. Exercising my mind is a form of uplifting my soul. Thinking and dreaming and scheming in colors like rainbow. Time keeps moving like my pen tip scribbling on the line. So I'm trying to move with time like the moon and the sun that shines. Go ahead and get left behind. I'm grading myself A+ with these rhymes when I write with a free mind. A free mind not enslaved by television, not enslaved with a dead soul. I'll leave your tombstone engraved with your dead flow. After I'm gone, I'll live through my writing. Floating through air like a sun ray, with a liberated soul like a slave that's a runaway.